We're back at Mondial de l'Auto, Paris' motor show, and I'm here to share with you our five key takeaways. Number one, hydrogen-fueled cars. This is a new energy alternative that's cleaner, and we're seeing it from your day-to-day cars to even race cars that are going to be available coming up on the track. Number two, self-driving cars powered by artificial intelligence. These cars are 100% autonomous and can range from concept cars that we've seen at Peugeot to cars and models that are already available on the market with XPeng and Tesla. Number three, electric charging stations of all shapes, sizes, and services from B2B, B2C. There's an explosion of offers on the market, making electric charging way more accessible. Number four, flying cars. This is an incredible innovation that I didn't even think was possible, but here we are today with flying cars. This provides a very sustainable alternative to air travel because it's less polluting in terms of air pollution, noise pollution, and emissions. Number five, we're seeing 100% electric cars that are able to be driven even without a permit. They are able to be rented for long term at a very low price, makes electric cars way more affordable and accessible to the public. So that wraps up our five key takeaways from the Paris Motor Show. BNP Paribas Mobility is a proud partner of this edition of Mondial de l'Auto, and we hope you guys enjoyed following us throughout the week to discover all of these cool innovations in sustainable mobility.